Collegiates from Toronto, Canada have been coming to Waltham off and on since 2003. They missed last year, so they are especially thrilled to be back. Typically, they do happy shows, lots of sequins and glitter and fun upbeat songs. This year, they're taking a bit of a risk. Their show focuses on mental health and perceived madness. Their story follows a boy who meets a group of people who have been told they don't fit in with conventional society. Is it a school? Is it a group home? Is it a hospital? He meets people who think they're going crazy. Some are upset by this prospect, some are resigned to it, and others are quite happy about it. As the story unfolds, you, the audience, are left wondering what's real and what's a product of our main character's imagination, or can you tell the difference? Northern Lights is under the direction of Kathy Whiteside, with choreography by Michelle Brewer and pit band direction by Jamie Bird. They will be performing Disturbia, Everything for Free, People Are Strange, Send in the Clowns, Time Warp, and In Any Other World. Please welcome Northern Lights.
Sure, pick the day. My name is Penny. strange when you're a stranger. Faces look ugly when you're alone. People seem wicked when you're unwanted. Streets are uneven when you're down.
Oh, lonely people.
Where to?
shore of my lines. No one is there. Don't you love flowers? My fault, I fear. I thought that you clowns. Don't bother. They're
astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely, not for very much longer. I've got to keep control. so human as I am.
I had to give up my defenses.
So why is your other try to meet her?
To let myself live.